Yep, so we run a climbing wall program here. We're on a break right now. We typically have 6 or 8 week sessions on Friday evenings. We have an accessible climbing wall, so what that means is we have different adaptations that we can use to the wall. So we have a pulley system that we can help someone who is really dependent or needs more assistance up the wall. And we also have what's called an ascender. Now that's what you guys just saw Haley going up the wall with. So basically it's a puller that she can do a pull-up motion and she can pull herself up the wall. So she uses the pulley system to alleviate some of the weight, and she does basically a million pull-ups, I would say, a million pull-ups to get up to the top of the wall, and she just achieved that again. So she's there. It's 26 feet tall. Yeah, so Craig will pick you up next time. So we have 26 foot wall, and it's all, there's four different difficulties. So one has a little bit of a less of an incline. Some have wrestlers, some have holes that you can put your hand into versus using rocks. And we have, like I said, Haley's the ascender, as well as what's called a 5-point harness. So that attaches to the straps.
The ascender, because I can do it myself.
How long does it take?
Say 20 minutes. Point to walk out.
So imagine doing pull-ups for 20 minutes.
Well, listen, because I hate to go to the wall, I'm just based on all the people. So if you're doing the podcast as well, you can wait for the hero.
Pretty much.
You're pretty active here at least. How many years have you been playing podcast for?
At least 6.
Wow.
2011, they said.
Okay. You're going to Brazil?
Yes.
Okay.
I got picked as the rising star for Team Canada. So basically, I'm going to go and play with Team Canada for the regional open in Brazil. I'm really excited. I leave May 14th for a training trip, and we leave from Montreal for Brazil, and then I drive.
How long are you
Till the 27th. Yeah. I can't wait.
Now, I've got a new question for you.
Okay.
All right. Why is it important that people support you so safely?
Because this is what we get our share in for, and it's important that everyone lives active, healthy lives, and this is the only way that we can do it. Open for me.
That's why it's important.
You know, Haley, not only is athletic here, he's just a big musician, right? So I have a donation in my hand, Haley and her parents. $200 pledge here today, but she's challenging Chris Andrews to share it to Mark and Maisha. So Chris, if you're listening, you're on the clock.